Amit Pangal, the boxer from whom the nation had hopes, ended up being out of the Tokyo Olympics 2020. In the first round, his level of intensity and defense was on just another level against Martinez. However, the coming rounds, that is round 2 and round 3, his defense and attacking intensity started to come to a halt. On the other side, the opponent kept a consistent attacking style and was less on the defensive side. Amit should not have taken too much of defensive mode. He probably thought that changing the strategy to defensive may yield some result, but failed terribly like Loman Lopez fight. Even after the match, we saw him sitting in a corner being disappointed with his performance.